Hey guys, it's Nava. I'm gonna attempt to play a game or two of this before I fall asleep. But we'll see. How the hell did you get here so fast? Oh, yeah, they're super. Why? Why do people push the button? I don't understand. Ow. Everybody always pushing the damn button. Why black? You're not even gonna push the button. Hello. I'm gonna vote purple. Black's like, you can blame me, but they hit the damn button and we just started, so I'm voting them. What was I doing? Okay, I think I trust cyan. Sorta, kinda trust white. But not really. This seems to be White's thing. They just run around and see what they can see. But at the same time, it's really suspicious. Where? Oh. Storage and electrical. Electrical will be where I die. Lime and pink. Pink didn't kill me, but lime went back up there. Did lime kill pink? No. Okay. Did lime just go in there? Lime is super suspicious. I guess I won't get no mac and cheese. I definitely think it's lime. Alrighty then. Y'all are all wrong. I thought I cleared white because they didn't kill me earlier. I'm such an idiot. It's not blue, bro. Where were you, lime? I thought it was lime too, buddy, but it's not. They didn't even say where the body was. And he went in navigation, but I wasn't killed in navigation. White's got this in the bag. White probably won't kill him. Come on, you can get him. It's white, 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 white. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him. You know where you killed him, bruh. Visual tasks are off, bro. No, he wasn't. Wow. I guess that's partly my fault. I assessed him in the beginning, which led to more suspicion. Dead game. Slow, but good. McCoy. I don't trust you. Come on, bro. Don't kill me. Thank you for not killing me. Why do I keep getting this one? I hate fuel engines. On the right side for you, if you kill me over here, nobody will see me. Pink's acting the most suspicious this room. So I think black mid scanned. I'm gonna die. I don't know, pink didn't kill me, and I think black met scanned. Who's left? Who else is left? White. White and cyan. it was purple. I knew something was with it. It was hanging around fucking electrical waiting for somebody else to go up there or whatever.
Okay.
Oh, I'm old, y'all. I'm so old. So old. Look at that, we got a full house out of nowhere. Well, we lost one, but you know, it's fine. Cool, we actually got a start, that's good. See if everybody stays. Of course not. Great. Like, we should just make a rule that when somebody abuses the button right after the round starts, that we just vote them. I have a shooting task. Visuals are off. Don't kill Vent. What? I don't know what they meant. Hello, yellow. Can you believe I didn't know how to do that until my 7-year-old taught me? Damn shame, man. So, anyone gonna help me? Thanks, Black. At least you tried to help. Hello, I'm Grippo. I weigh as much as a sack of potatoes, and I'm about as tall as a sack of potatoes. Okay, I was just gonna go around in a circle and see if anybody's dead. I didn't even realize I had a task right there. Now I gotta go to security and then I'll swing back up to Med Bay. If I don't die. So, 11. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And my tasks are complete. Now let's go search for dead bodies, because why not? Blue's alive. red is suspicious. Black could be doing a task. I don't even know who's still left. Yellow and cyan are on cams. Red literally has not moved. And I feel like if it was black, black would have already killed him. All right, one more. Look at the people rolling in, rolling in. We must have done all our tasks. No, they left, bruh. I'm gonna stand on this vent so I can get voted out pretty quick. Whatever. Three, two, one. Nope, they were both still alive. Awesome. Who did it? Purple. We should just vote purple. I'm okay with that. They gotta learn. Skip. Oh, I'm voting black now. Bet. Maybe it was orange. Just because orange was like, this is a good reason to get rid of someone. You knew it wasn't purple, bro. You knew it wasn't purple. It's light blue, I saw him then. All right, guys, till next time. Bye.